Oh, in today's video, I exposed somebody on Instagram for being like a Fortnite account scammer. If you know this guy, might as well just, it's Fortnite underscore player 211-2 and try to get him blocked. I already did that, but you know, let's get it done. And if you guys are going to enjoy today's video, be sure to drop a like, and yeah, thank you guys. Stick around and enjoy. And also, guys, this is my Instagram. Okay, so I said, yo, you want to trade accounts or buy one, and then one, and then why? I don't even have money right now, and then okay, whatever. I don't know why that's liked. Then it says, are you saying Fortnite? And I was like, blah, 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 blah. And it was like, more, blah, 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 and then more, blah, 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 and then more, blah, 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 and more, blah, blah, blah. And then, want to trade. Okay, then he's like, yeah, what's your email and your password for the account? And I'm like, lol, what? And then he was like, oh, sorry, and I don't know why all this is liked, but okay. Then he sent me this photo. If I could view it, I, like, want to view it, like, but I took a screenshot of it, and then he was like,
take it or leave it.
Yeah, so, this is his account. He's obviously a scammer if you don't, yeah, this is the picture he sent me, and if you guys don't know that, like, the accounts have been changed, and you can't even have your favorite high skins at the top anymore. Like, that was changed, like, a long time ago. There's a search bar. And I was like, okay, there's always that slight possibility that it's, like, just linked. Like, he took a long time ago, but I figured it was fake from right then. Then he was like,
take it or leave it.
And then I was like, I'll take it. And he was like, okay, what's the email and password? Then I gave him this, if that's okay, and he was like, email dumbassscammer at gmail.com, password Fortnite player two, that's his like name, is a scammer. And then I'd be like, why you be scamming people? That's not even your account. He was like, get a life and stop scamming people. And then he was like, I don't scam people, by the way. He was like, your picture is not even of your account. Okay, I guess you don't want to renegade raider, whatever that's supposed to mean. I need to breathe for a few hours, but whatever. Then I was like, and then he was like, I'm just trying to give some people some skins, all right? I'm like, who does that? Okay, I have two accounts with renegade raider, so I don't know what you mean. Yeah. And then when did you take the pictures? He was like, yesterday. Because somebody else wanted to trade another account with me yesterday. This is 2020, and like, that was 2017 when your locker would look like that. So it would be 2018, but like, up to the end of 2018. And he was like, I'm going to give my Renegade Raider to somebody else that deserves it, me. And then, and your account is trash anyway, I have way more skins than you. Okay, so, I, like, this is his account, that's his epic, there's no hashtag though, and, he added me on I went on a different Instagram, and I messaged him and asked him if he wanted to play with me, so, let's get it. Yeah, and so, I added him on my other account, and I said, do you want to play duos? He was like, sure. I was like, cool, my epic, and then, okay, no, add me. Yours is in your bio. I was like, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, it didn't work. And then he was like, can you just add me? Sure. Then I added him, and then he was like, can you hear me? I was like, no, he couldn't. I mean, like, I was, like, gonna go after him, but he was like, why did you leave and block me and stuff like that, and then I just sent him this picture, pretty goated, and then blah, 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 like that. Okay, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. Jesse, out.